And a man accused in a murder case in West Palm Beach will remain in Palm Beach County Jail without bond. Eric Robinson was arrested in Alabama. Local investigators learned he had a warrant for accessory to first-degree murder with a firearm. During his first appearance, a judge ordered Robinson to have no contact with the victim's family or defendant. A judge scheduled another court date for April 15th.